Welcome back to The Grind. Today I wanted to update you on the next event, Temple Raid. During this event, you will have the opportunity to obtain the Glacius portrait. I'm going to go over a few big reminders for this event, but first, I hope everyone's breeding went well. I personally bred Ursa, and then I bred Icicle. Got me a lot of extra garnet eggs to help with upgrading my builder hut for next fortification. Also, I just left Icicle in the incubator, so I can take my time, save some speed ups, and then level Icicle up between the next now and the next event, at which time I will be breeding my first two Emerald Dragons, which is exciting for me. My first big reminder is the Island Element bonus. If you're attacking the Earth Island, use an Earth Dragon as one of your dragons in the attack, and you'll get an extra 25% bonus points for that attack. Next is about the supercharged islands. After the storm has passed an island, it becomes supercharged, at which point the first team to reach the end of that island will get double points on the Guardians. So organize with your team to determine how many people are going to be available and decide which islands you want to push for at which time. My last reminder is the Guardians. Try to be present as much as possible for each island that is completed to get extra points by attacking the Guardians, as those do not cost you energy and can allow you to get a significant amount of extra points throughout the event. Also, if you're able to, time it with your team to unlock the Guardians at a time where most players are available, because that will allow your team as a whole to score more points towards your total score. Also, if you make it to the end of all the islands around the outside unlocking the Guardians, you will unlock the middle island to allow you to attack the Guardians, which can unlock the portrait. Congratulations to last week's in-game pack winner, Fangsies. I think that's how you say it. Hopefully you get your in-game pack right away. Sorry that this is a bit of a late release. And they asked if I will be doing a video on PG Can We Talk. I will try to do one this week if I can find the time. Hopefully they'll have a chance to respond early this week and we can discuss their response to our proposal. Okay, and for the giveaway this week, just put your in-game name in the comment section. Also, feel free to leave some extra tips in there as well for everyone to benefit. I hope this helped. Good luck in this PvP and the remainder of the season. I hope you're able to get everything you're hoping for, or good luck in preparing for next season. See you in the next video.